Yo, what is good, everybody? Welcome back to another YouTube video. Jada Man here, and today I figured I'd do something a little different, something a little new. I know I ain't got no camera right now. I'm working on all that. I'm getting it straight. But today we're gonna be reacting to TikTok cringe compilations. Now, I stopped watching TikTok about 2 months ago. It's just so weird. Like, the stuff I see, I don't want to have to see that again. Like, I wish I could get my 30 seconds back, a minute back, five. Like, I wish I could get all that back. But today, we're going to be looking at TikTok cringe. If you guys like the video, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. And let's try to get 100 likes, you feel me? Without further ado, let's get ready to react.
Throw it back, pick it up, wop it up, turn around, make that ass shake, then drop that ass. Throw it back, pop it, pick it up, drop it, wop it, wop it, wop it, wop it, wop it.
You've always wanted now, to play games?
For that first 12 seconds, what are you doing? You are a grown man doing that. Like, just imagine your grandkids. Just imagine your grandkids see that. That will bring shambles to my heart. Knowing my granddaddy was that old, looking like a fucking bum, a fucking junkie, doing shit like that. I'll probably hang myself, to be honest. Now look at this one. Let's see who this is.
Go ahead. Let's see who breaks first. Me or you?
Anyway. Dancing to cows? Like, bro, God just be creating anything at this point. Like, God, when God created these people in this compilation, he did not care. There is no way he took his time with these people. He just created them and moved on. Created them, moved on. Like, there is no way.
Call me Stacy. You can call me love. You can call me baby. And all of the above. You can call me late night.
I wasn't even gonna say this one really wasn't too cringy because it's just a dude singing, you know, that's something normal. Well, until he did that little Justin Bieber ass fucking hair grab. That shit is dead.
Know what she was thinking, I know what I wanna see. Bust that pussy open, then I tell her.
Bro. Bro, you are on the verge of meeting your deathbed. You are on the verge of seeing the morgue. You are on the verge. You are a few inches away from seeing God. And this is what you do. A grown man. You're an old man, matter of fact. You're an old man. You're extinct. You're prehistoric. And you're using a fucking dummy. Like, what are you? You're not R.L. Stein. What are you doing?
You my heart. The very next
like, this is embarrassing,
day.
Bro.
You said
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December.
We're going on a date. Say hi. We're going on a date. A wheelchair date. Because I was finally able to convince her to get out of the house.
Like, this is really
and it's gonna be
sad.
Awesome.
Like, this is disgusting.
Mm-hmm. It's true.
You need to go to LA Fitness or something. Go get up. Yeah. Get active.
Phones are less fun.
Right?
Don't be the sound.
I was getting ready to film you from behind, being like, look at her go.
Not even going, though. I hope you fall. I hope you fall.
No, it's okay.
Slop.
I love you.
You're a slob. You're literally a slob.
What?
Like, you're just a big pile of
going down.
Oatmeal that's just like mushy.
Wait, yeah, crossing here.
What is this?
Ay, menos mal que te tengo.
All right, bro. This man is kissing.
Ay, mi vida, que estás acá para siempre.
Que te tengo una mía.
Like, you don't feel some type of stupidity when you upload it? Like, you know you see this video. Like, you know you literally watched your own video. And you didn't feel some type of stupidity? Some type of idiotic feeling that you didn't feel none of that? Like, you literally did this without feeling some type of way. Like, I just can't.
Sí, nosotros
no merecemos un buen final.
Yo creo que sí.
¿Sabes?
What's white and sticky and it's better to spit out than to swallow?
If I answer that question, we're gonna get another fucking violation.
Granny, what are you talking about? It's toothpaste.
What the fuck? Bop, 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 bop. It's a chopper. Hold up. Wait a minute. It's a 22. Is that eggs? Hot dog, you got a glizzy and some eggs. You're using it as a whisker. What are you doing? Like, you didn't feel stupid when you uploaded this? Like, your egg's not even done. Like, that's some jail food. Like, a cellmate is gonna eat that. You're seasoning some jail food. You know what? Yo. How can people be so... This is exactly why I don't have TikTok. I can't just look at this without feeling some type of stupidity for these people. Like, you're a grown woman doing this. Like, you're not in jail. Like, you're not in jail.
Wow, that's a great idea.
Like, why are you getting flashbacks of you being in prison?
It's just like scrambled eggs.
Yeah. Like, bro.
Right, you keep moving it, right? Like, just like
you would with a spatula. Okay. Why did God create these people?
I've never seen anything like this. Well, you know, sometimes when you're out in the pool.
What the? You pussy motherfucker! What the? You pussy motherfucker! These are definitely those losers that you just see in the hallway that, like, walk fast, got their book bag all up on them. You know, wearing them type of jeans, you know, the little shoes, and then, like, you know, a little green Minecraft hoodie, you know, with their little headphones in. You know, these type of kids, like, how could your parents, you know, just, when your mom had you, how did she just look at you, you know, when you're a baby, you know, you're fresh out the womb, how did she not feel stupid that she created you? Like, you're disgusting, my boy. Your mom should literally put you up for adoption. Like, you are disgusting.
Pussy not mine, this bitch for us. The gang is what I trust. Shredder, don't argue, we don't fuss. Shredder, no talking, he get touched. Shredder, I can't smoke.
We
We know how to talk. We know how to dance. We know how to smile. We know how to make friends. It's so nice to meet you. Let's never meet again. We know how to talk. We know how to dance. No, we know how to dance.
Like, bro, speaking enchantment. Like, bro. Y'all realize people are gonna see these videos whether y'all know it or not. Like, when y'all are dead or, you know, somewhere doing something, somebody's gonna see this video. They're gonna know that it's you. But I'm done ranting. I'm done chanting. That's the end of the video. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications.